can you deny it? You did it to me. Here. You did. You confess. You love the power. But to your students, to hardworking students who come here, who slave to come here, you mock us. But I tell you that you are vile. If you even had 1 ounce of that inner honesty that you talk about in your book, you would look within yourself and you would find revulsion equal to my own.